Hi everyone, it's Michael from MDO Video, and I'm going to show y'all today how to silver solder braze copper tubing with a torch. Alright guys, let's get her going. We're doing some 5/8 by half inch, and it's a little rainy out, so... This is 15% silver solder that I'm using. That's how you silver solder copper tubing together with a torch. Let me pour some water on it and show you what I mean. Yeah, that sucker was red hot. That's it. Right there. There's what I just did. It's not the best braze joint, but it won't leak. I know that. So that's how you solder copper tubing together with a torch.